Within a month, Ayu brought her newly reunited army to the front door of the Emperor's palace. Now there were only two daimyo left, she and Seijuro. But it was that Orochi who would determine the course of history.
The Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Seijuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons!
Then end this, and kneel before me.
Seijuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side.
But we had numbers. We just needed a way in. I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years. Not since the Emperor had ordered me imprisoned. Paper walls. No match for steel. I hear them!
I hear Seijuro's warriors. It's very pretty. Seijuro had the best fighters with him. We would need that strength.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
I needed a way to get the gate open. I had an elephant.
The enemy is upon us!
The I see them!
This was a bad idea.
Something is out there! The enemy is there!
Too many warriors were dying. We needed to find Sejuro. Sejuro had to be nearby.
In there!
There had been so much killing. But we were not enemies.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen. These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion. We'll defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city. It's you.
The
champion.
That's betrayer.
Hero, more like.
Sejuro was one of the greatest warriors of our people. And I have been sitting in jail for 3 years.
You should never have come here! The old Emperor was weak. I would be strong!
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them!
The Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there.